Welcome to Wharton Computing Research and Innovation's 2-Minute Training Video, HPCC mobaXterm. In this short video, I will walk you through installation of mobaXterm, Wharton Research Computing's preferred Windows SSH client for HPCC. Let's get started. Open your preferred web browser and go to mobaXterm website, mobaXterm.mobatech.net. Click on the Download menu. Then click on the Home Edition Download Now button, and finally the Installation Edition button. Save the installation package to your computer. I usually use my desktop. After download is complete, click the installation package to begin the installation. Follow the on-screen instructions, accepting any dialog boxes that may ask for confirmation of your intentions to install the software. After installation, click Finish. You can also close your browser if you like. Since I use mobaXterm frequently, I like to pin it to my taskbar. You're now ready to start up mobaXterm by clicking the desktop icon or the taskbar icon. To use mobaXterm in terminal mode, click the Start Local Terminal icon. This will open a terminal where you can type commands. To connect to Wharton's high-performance compute cluster, type SSH your username at hpcc.wharton.upenn.edu, then press Enter. You may be prompted for your password. Explore the SFTP tab in the sidebar. This is a window into your directories and files on the cluster. When done working on the cluster, type exit or log out to end your session. Thanks for watching.